we'll take it down just a little bit and do you a piece here that I composed quite a few years ago, and I became friends with a lady from Japan who was studying in a university in Prince Edward Island, and before she left to go back to Japan, she wrote me this beautiful letter explaining to me how my music had such an effect on her life, and I was quite taken back by this. So I just sat down and I wrote her this little tune, and it's called Kimura. It goes like this. Here we go.